Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and stay tuned by clicking the bell icon. Coronation Street actor Jack P. Sheppard reveals engagement news. Coronation Street star Jack P. Sheppard has announced his engagement to his longtime girlfriend Hani Truwiek. Sheppard, who has played David Plath on the ITV soap since 2000, met Truwiek while she worked in the show's script department. The pair began dating in 2017. Truwiek announced the happy news in a joint Instagram post with her fiancé, which featured an image of the couple sharing a kiss after Sheppard popped the question during a safari holiday earlier this month. The caption read, 05.0624, I said yes to forever. The comments section was quickly filled with congratulatory comments for the happy couple, including well wishes from Sheppard's Corey co-stars. Julia Golding, who plays Sheppard's on-screen wife Shona Platt, wrote, such beautiful news. Congratulations to you both. Absolutely perfect couple, while his on-screen son Patty Baver commented a heart. Ah, amazing news, guys. Huge congratulations, wrote Semia Lonchambon, who plays Maria Connor on the soap, while Tyrone Dobbs actor Alan Halsall added, congratulations to the pair of you. Former Corey star Michelle Keegan, who played David's ex-girlfriend Tina McIntyre, commented, oh, congratulations to you both. With Eva Price actor Catherine Tildesley similarly writing, congratulations, my darlings. Wonderful. Emmerdale star Michelle Hardwick also shared her congratulations, writing, gorgeous. Congratulations to you both. Beautiful couple. Sheppard has shared a number of sweet updates about his relationship with Truwiek over the years, including a romantic trip to London in 2022 and the gift of an adorable puppy in 2018. In 2020, the actor, who shares three children with ex-fiancé Lauren Shippey, revealed that he planned to marry Truwiek one day amid engagement rumors at the time. We will get married, but we're not engaged yet, he told OK. We want to do all those big milestones like marry, have kids and buy a house, we're just not quite there yet. I didn't want to scare Hani off, but we did have a discussion about marriage and children early on, as you need to know you want the same things. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, comment and share.